did exactly as I planned. For the seal to finally break, it needed one last thing. The touch of a fire wielder.
No! How can this be?
Thorn in my side for long enough. I banish you to the depths of the Dark Realm. Vae Victis!
This must be the Dark Realm. I must find a way out of here.
How do I stop that beam?
Ha! I'm not talking!
Then I'll crush you with my claws, burn you with my flames, tear you with my teeth, and drop what remains from the heavens with my wings.
Okay, I'll talk. The beam needs a pump and a wheel to work. Then you just put the green energy stones together. They'll overload and shut it down. Come on, let me go.
Thank you. you destroy the pump now, I'll die. Thank you, noble dragon. I can't linger, but I swear I'll come to your aid should you need me. Please.
What? Why did I change back so suddenly?
You used up your dragon power, so you're human again.
Wasn't so bad being a dragon. I miss my powers.
Don't worry. If you ever need me again, just play this flute and I'll be there.
That box from Erasmus's tower must hold the answers we seek.
There's no time to study it. We must strike the dark... Valera!
My queen! What was that?
We're under attack.
We must hurry.
Valera, we must see to our defenses, or all hope is lost. It's up to you now, but we'll be here for you.
That box holds the key to defeating the Dark Lord. You must unlock its secrets. Take this communicator. Valera, you're our last hope. If you're successful, our victory will be assured.
If you seek to save the world, you must first prove it is not too late. Prove that the sun still shines, the winds still blow, and the war...
Erasmus is trying to help me.